Har du kött? I hope we're all good today. Gonna be kicking off with Crash Bandicoot 4, it's about time. And that will be my first playthrough of it as well. Right, let's see a new game. Select a place I'm modern. When you die, you always continue from the last checkpoint. Alright. So if we did that, that's how we have been playing. Alright, we're gonna be going with the modern. Just to have something different. It can be changed in gameplay options at any time. Well, let's stick with modern. Start with this. Sure. Off with that camera shake. We can keep that on for now. Sound. Subtitles. That is something we missed in the first game. But here it is. It's on. Right, let's go.
Crash Bandicoot. At last, I, the great Neo Cortex, have you right where I want you. And now, the final blow!
Hush, simpleton.
Face it, Entropy. It's going to fail. Again!
At least Uka Uka and I attempt to free us from this prison. I won't sit idly by and listen to your inane ramblings for another decade. You chew.
Hi, Gorilla.
Is he dead?
Leave him. He's served his purpose.
Well, at least we have subtitles.
A great
power has awoken. Crash, I fear it portends an event of reality-shattering proportions. I feel it emanating from Insanity Peak. Quickly, we must go! Crash! Crash! Crash!
Ouch. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. Can we swim? I don't think we can swim. That's sad. Crunch. It's a beautiful drawing on the fridge. Oops. Oh no, that's the first Crash Bandicoot. Pick it off. Okay, that's better. Do we have the third one? Oh. Alright. Well, why not? Okay, never mind. So we can double jump, we can't run, we can spin, can we glide? No. Can slide? No. Easy. Oh no, wait, we should have jumped on that box. So again, we can't run out of extra lives. Making it, oh no. You gonna come down? No. Okay, never mind. They're not that bad. Ouch. Double jump. Oh. Well, it kind of looks the same, like the previous games, bonuses and everything. But it looks a lot more updated. Wait, so we get diamonds based on how many apples we take. Alright. So that's different compared to earlier games. Let's see. So basically then, all of the apples are important, I suppose. That doesn't look good. Okay. And that is the first death of this game. That's the second death of the game. We're gonna need to be fast. I think that's all of the diamonds. Let's see here, just give me a moment. We have missed one chest. Where? Can't be here, can it? I think that chest must be far away from here. That's a pity. It's a bit annoying, but it will have to do for now. Right. Gems unlock skins. Earn gems by breaking crates, getting Wumpa, finding hidden gems, and beating levels in 3 lives or less. Alright, but then it doesn't really matter because we have 1 hidden gem and 1 more crate, so even if we got all of it, we wouldn't have gotten everything. Was something that just growled. So that gives 25. All right. So far, it doesn't feel as stressful as the previous games. It's kind of laid back. Oops. Highlighted now when we jump, there is a yellow circle that was not in the previous games as well. I would not even think the first one had any shadows behind under him. The other two did, very faintly. Alright. I think we got all of them.
Hmm.
Hello, are you asleep? Oh no. Please don't chase after me. No. No, diamond. There's a diamond there. I think we got it. It wasn't there anymore now. Let me be. Oh no, 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 no. I think we got everything. The question is, did we die more than three times? We died three times. No, we got everything. That's perfect. Big horn energy.
Quantum masks have returned.
Hey, Aku, how's it going? Is that a quantum rift?
It appears to be a door between dimensions.
Yes, yes, the kind we keep shut. We have to go through, find my siblings, and fix this before some putz with a big evil plan and a bigger ego does something monumentally stupid.
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp.
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master, my mechanical marvel will hypnotize you and I.
And my potion will make me and them unstoppable.
Right, you're fine, sure. Have fun with your ray guns or whatever.
Hasten your steps. By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us. And we will prevail.
Okay. So this is the world map. Oh my bad, it's the dimensional map. Welcome to the dimensional map. Here you can select levels to play, switch between Crash and Coco, change skins, and replay levels to take on time trials. Fair enough. A real grind. But it did say we missed something. A rude awakening. Alright. So that's the first, that's the second. We have everything here. But should we play this again? I don't know. Okay, we can wait with it because the first ones are always easier. It's no point trying to go for 100% if it's gonna be too difficult. Hey, what does it say? The hazardous waste is 2084.
So, we need the other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now, my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Welcome to the show, Vermeer. Looking for your precious mask.
Behold the aforementioned putz.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I've got a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. I'm ready
to rock. Face worlds. Oh, that's interesting. No. Jumps twice? Another two of them, maybe.
Cram, stupid thing. Stupid!
Oh, careful. No, 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 we missed one. Don't want to take the checkpoint if we miss a box. How are we going to reach that? It's too high up. That's four times. So we lost one game already. And if we can't take that one up there. Then we've also lost a gem. Maybe we can reach it. Okay, we got it. Completing the level in 3 lives without focusing on boxes. I believe that is easier.
Yeah.